2 years, we've freed over 10 million minds from the Meatrix. People are waking up to where their food comes from and are starting to buy healthier, sustainable animal products. You've done well, Leo.
You are the one.
Check it.
Ahem. There are many facets of the Meatrix yet to be exposed. Come on, we're going in.
Wow! This place is great! I love what they've done with
the
pasture.
Leo.
I wonder if they have room for any pigs.
Leo.
Look through the illusion of the Meatrix. This is the way most dairy farms used to be. See what's really here. This is a modern-day dairy factory. It can be called a farm. Most of our milk and cheese come from places like this. Most cows spend their entire lives between here and the milking parlor. These unhealthy conditions often make them sick despite daily antibiotics. Their tails are cut off. Get down! These are agents of the Meatrix. They're pumping these poor animals with RBGH, an artificial growth hormone that Canada and the European Union have both banned.
And what's that?
The calves are separated from their mothers at birth. They are being fed milk replacer that's made in part from cow's blood.
You don't mean?
Yes, Leo. The dead are fed back to the living. Mad cow disease can be spread by this unnatural profit-driven practice.
Are you sure he's the one?
So nice of you to join us, Mr. Hamderson.
My name is Leo! This is for small family farmers! This is for the big hormone! And this is for the cow!
You are the one.
Forget about me. Stop the dairy factories.
They got Mobius. They put him in the truck. They're driving away. Where are they going? They've got him. What do we do? Who am I?
Leo.
We've got to rescue Mobius.
But you heard what he said. We've got to shut these factories down.
I got it. We'll rescue Mobius if you help us stop these dairy factories. There are still small family farms where you can get your dairy. By supporting them, you'll help end the Meatrix.
Come on, Leo.